Hello everyone, I'm Drewmatth, a Grandmaster player here to teach you everything that you need to know to start playing Taliyah immediately or to improve on her. Taliyah has been buffed for Season 11 and currently her best role is jungle, followed by mid and bot. It is uncertain right now if she will be nerfed or not, but it is likely. Taliyah is a roaming mage that can be labeled often as a battle or zone control mage. She is not an easy to play champion and she can generally carry a game alone by being the first in damage, by one-shotting people or by creating picks or separating team fights with her ultimate. She is one of the few champions that can be played on all 5 roles. Generally when playing jungle, you'd want to ward your red and start blue, doing a full clear and then ganking. Your goal in the jungle is to always be ahead in CS and levels because of her insane clear speeds. You should learn proper camp kiting and should always focus when ganking on hitting your W. Her summoner spells are Smite Flash if you're in the jungle or Ignite Flash if you're playing lane Taliyah. For runes, you'd want Dark Harvest on jungle, bot and support, and Electrocute on mid and top. You'd want to go for Chip Shot or Taste of Blood, Eyeball Collection and Ravenous Hunter. Your secondary runes in the jungle should be Nimbus and Transcendence. On lane, your secondary runes should be Prince of Mind and Coupe de Grasse because of her mana issues. The queens should generally be AP, two of them, and armor. For items, don't fall in the trap of Everfrost unless it gets heavily buffed. Her best item in the jungle generally is Ludens, and on lane I prefer Lyandry simply because of the insane damage output. You should try both and see which one you like most. Her build generally starts with either Doran's, Corrupting Pot or Blue Smite based on preference and continues with Lost Chapter into Sorcshoes into Ludens or Lyandry's. After that, you'd want to go for Zhonya into either Rabadon's or Cosmic Drive. Going Rabadon's offers burst, going Cosmic Drive offers up to 50% cooldown reduction. Finish the build with Void Staff. Alternatives are Banshees instead of Zhonya's and an earlier Void Staff based on needs. You can also go for Mejai's if you get a kill or two early and if you think you're going to snowball. In the jungle, after the first recall, switch to Red Trinket and use it before ganks to clear wards and to know you're not being seen. Try to buy at least 3 vision wards per game to set up vision corners in which you can stay and do full combos on unsuspecting enemies. Max Q first, then E, then W, and her ultimate whenever available. Her passive enhances your movement speed whenever you're near walls and not in combat. You have to remind yourself when playing Taliyah to stick to the walls when traveling. Her Q throws 5 pellets and creates a circle under you. Casting Q again on the circle will throw only 1 pellet. On Taliyah, you generally want to do a dance and move around in fights, casting a Q then moving out of it and so on. The small Q is good for poking and farming cannons because it costs just 1 mana. Q is your bread and butter spell and your main battle mage tool. In teamfights you should always spawn big Qs to output maximum damage, so as a champion Taliyah requires always to keep track of that worked ground Q circle. Her W pushes people into a direction, it takes time to learn this ability, so go into the practice tool, plant some doomies and play ping pong with them with your W over the Drake wall. W is good for setting up your main combo or escaping from someone who sticks to you. Her E is a small dash repellent. You put rocks onto the ground that damages and slows people and whoever dashes through takes extra damage. It's best to push people with your W through your E into a full Q for lots of damage. Her ultimate is a literal wall. You press it once to throw a wall into a direction and press it once again immediately after to ride it. Her ultimate deals no damage, but it is extremely good for roams, splitting up teamfights and objectives, or picking up enemies. Your main bread and butter combo is E into W into Q, or W into E into Q. In the first combo, you slow the opponent first with your E, in the second one, you take them by surprise. It's best to practice both. This is also the combo to push waves with. Try to push the melee minions into the casters and melt them down with your Q. Another simple lane combo that you can do is auto attack into E or Q and auto attack again to proc electrocute. Try to always full Q people who are not hiding behind minions. In the jungle you want to target lanes for ganks that can set up your W. Common examples are Pantheon, Renekton, any mage with a CC spell or any tank support. Just wait for their stun and do your full combo starting with your W. In champ select you'll want to ban Kha'Zix if you play jungle and perhaps play extremely careful against Rengar, Xin, Olaf, Kayn and Hecarim. Most AP matchups are doable and against everyone you should try to gain CS control and level advantage. If you feel like you are dying too much to these champions you can try to switch runes to phase rush, but your damage output will decrease a lot. If you have a weak lane try to play on the other side of the map, more in case you get invaded. Drop camps as necessary, focusing on survival. If you play mid you'd want to ask for a Katarina ban and ban Zed. Fizz is also an insanely difficult matchup. Most other matchups are doable but very few are actually easy. You can win mid by either trying to get a kill early, winning 2v2 against the enemy jungler by roaming first or doing general bottom roams. Remember to buy vision wards to set up your path to gank bot. Try to get at least 7 CS per minute and try to always do more than your lane opponent. That can be more ganks, more pressure on the side, more help for your jungle, objective help and so on. Be careful on not missing too much CS from your lane though. You have to find a balance between decent farm and map pressure. If you played Taliyah bot, you'd want to pair her with a tank support such as Leona, Nautilus, Alistar or Pantheon for easy combo setup. Wait for level 3 and do all ins. You'd also want maybe to ban Morgana as it's kinda shuts you down. If you play her support, you'd want to roam a lot and try to hit your combo onto the enemy in lane to generate kills. After level 3 you can start moving mid and around the map to help your team or to counter enemy support roams. Remember to switch to the red trinket when playing support. If you play her top, you should also play her with Ignite and should try to go for the kill pre-level 6 as often as possible. Ban Darius, play aggressive and roam a lot. On mid, you're more map pressure and roam oriented. In the support, bot and top roles, you're more lane focused trying to capitalize on early kills. In teamfights, your ultimate goal should be an excellent team splitting ultimate. One that separates their frontline from the backline or traps the entire enemy team somewhere in the Drake or Baron pit or in a narrow corner, allowing your team for a powerful engage. Practice those ults a lot as it is the separating factor between a good Taliyah player and a great Taliyah player. Focus on hitting the combos or wait for some CC from your team to ensure that you hit it. Do full combos from a bash on targets that come towards that bash that are visionless to create 5v4 teamfights. Take objectives after that. You can also cast your ultimate to separate an entire team from Baron or Drake, allowing you to safely secure it with your team before they can reach it. If you can get ahead, do not give a bounty unless you gain a big objective from it, so Baron, Elder or two inhibitors. Focus on generally doing more than your jungle or lane opponent and be amongst the first in damage. I generally do that with Lyandry more often than with Ludens. There's also Tear into Night Harvester build, but I personally don't find it that good as you skip Lost Chapter, which is a very strong item in my opinion. That would be all for now. I will probably keep posting Taliyah videos or this kind of short informative videos with other champs. See you next time guys and good luck on the Rift. Bye bye.